Mark basically sticking both his hands in your ass.
What?
From Wyland?
What? That was like 6 years ago.
I still have that image though. Went back when the models were even lower detail. Now the game turned into a weird Roblox thing, like a lot of the.
Don't worry, if you fail an objective, you will not be sent to a freedom camp. This is merely a dissident rumor.
Oh, that's
a freedom camp. That kind of defeats the purpose.
Maybe they teach you how to be more free.
So it's like the U.S. I get it.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Yeah, I'm gonna land on this rock. Dead. No, that wasn't a rock, that was one of the pits!
Oh, nice.
It broke every part of my body.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Dumped right in the hole.
Yes. Well, now I know that if I see the hole from the sky, I don't want to land on it.
I'm doing anti-materials, so you have to look around my stuff right now, Mike. And right off the bat, I see
some more hammer.
I see
bullshit.
A big guy. Yeah, I see one of their big mechs.
There's two. Yeah. There's another one.
Hi.
Oh. Hello. Hello.
What the fuck?
Everyone just got fucking rocketed to death.
I had like 2 seconds.
It's already happening.
Ow! You landed on me!
Oh! This is already going swimmingly. I didn't see shit. Jesus Christ.
There's two?
Ouch!
What is...
Where the fuck is my backpack? Oh, it's right there.
Okay, where's the big guy?
They're still just standing over there. They're just playing some Nintendo or
whatever.
Right,
I'm... Playing some Nintendo.
He is the one that fucked us.
Okay. The head is... If we can't... Can I fucking get him with this?
I think his weak spot is his ass.
Well, that is for our weapons.
Hello.
Yes, I think. Oh, I can hit it.
There's two of them, so good luck.
Got it.
Okay.
Nothing is bigger than freedom. Defeat a Hulk.
God damn it! I have to reload. No, I need it. Yes.
We're being flanked.
Okay, I got him. You have to hit it perfectly with this. Oh,
of course
God.
You have to hit it, otherwise you're not hitting it.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, take it.
For freedom.
Alright.
That is a lot of factories, and then I get rocketed in the face twice in a row. There's another one.
Okay. There's another big guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's
there's,
all the
there's
way.
There's two more.
Grenade!
I called down another reinforcement.
Oh god, he's out of explosives.
Yes. Alright, where is he?
Far into the facility from us.
Oh, I see him. Look at me. He's not looking at me.
There's another one right in front of us!
Hi.
This was a mistake.
Throwing grenade! Okay, I got it.
The four factories are done. Now there's another one!
Wait, I did not.
No! Oh god, he's gonna blow up on me. No! Leave me alone!
Okay, I got him. I literally blew
this
first so off.
One...
Oh, there's another? Okay.
Yeah, of course. What the fuck is...
That's the same one
more?
That hasn't died yet.
Hold on. He has one more hit left.
covering fire.
I shot the thing on his back.
Yeah.
That's his weak spot, I think.
We got walkers coming in.
Oh, there's rocket pods. Okay. That's cute.
Okay, I need some ammo.
Oh, a rare sample.
Do you have ammo? Okay, I need some. Oh, okay. Okay, it does give me ammo for this.
It gives ammo for everything that you have. Yeah. I can take ammo.
There's a gun.
Is it something? Oh, a mounted one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
There's no one over on this side.
It's not pointing at a... Oh crap, we have more. We have two dropships.
Right. Follow me. Oh, I'm over here.
Follow me.
Mm-hmm. Come on then. Well, that was... I mean, I'm glad we got that one. That was the largest one so far. Very heavily defended.
You will never got ourselves a nice walker there. Two walkers.
What the fuck?
There was a hellbomb there. There was a hellbomb there. Somewhere.
My character's flying away with their cape just fucking stretched into the abyss.
Well.
Where on earth is all my shit? Actually, I don't know.
Somewhere in the... You found a hellbomb that was undetonated.
Oh god, I picked up the wrong backpack.
I need to know that.
Machine gun.
This is definitely my machine gun because it has like one bullet left.
There we go. Mine had none. That's how I knew it was mine. Oh, you guys found the rare sample.
Thanks for cleaning it out.
I hear beatboxing.
A walker.
Ah!
Looking through everywhere.
Oh, we got ourselves a medal or something. Requisition slip.
Huh?
Free money.
Yeah.
Got to have money.
Yeah.
Is there anything in this? No, this is the drop pod that dropped the other one.
Let's keep pushing.
I hear binary in the trees.
Jesus Christ. Found
something.
You like getting shot by an anti-material rifle?
My leg will be fine. Ammo. I can't carry any more because I don't need any more ammo.
Rare sample.
Rare sample acquired.
At the time, it's actually better for me to just take the ammo boxes because I can. It refills my backpack.
Refilled your backpack. Little ones.
Yeah, everything I pick up for ammo refills one container of ammo on my backpack. What? What's that? I hear big stompies. Oh no, wait, that's just you shooting your shotgun at super long range.
Yeah, that's worth it.
Oh, I mean in realistically. Oh really? Did someone smack your ass? Ow!
What is this?
They're calling in mortar. They're calling mortars on us.
They're calling in more than mortars.
Yes.
I threw
oh god, here comes more.
Oh fuck my ass.
Oh good god.
Are they done with the
shit.
Maybe.
You're walking through the field.
Yes, I am.
I am out of ammo boxes. There is something big in the trees.
There is fucking... Oh god.
planes that are spying him.
You might want to watch the sentry.
Where?
It's coming down in the bushes.
Okay, I'm back.
And it doesn't give a shit.
Nah.
Owie! I am in range of enemy. Ah, God!
Okay, let's keep going.
Where the fuck is...
Wow!
It's
where's
somewhere...
the mortar at?
Right over... I think it's somewhere ahead of us.
I just shot. It made... That's fine, of course.
Why?
The thump! It made the same World War II fucking sound effects from every game ever.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I was incorrect. A tiny random ammo box don't refill it.
No, but no, run away!
The main one does.
That wasn't where I wanted to throw that.
Well, at least we'll be able to see. We're getting rid of their trees.
Yes.
One day I'll be high enough level for napalm and I'll use it.
No, it can't hit us anymore.
Oh, great time to run out of fucking ammo in my magazine.
Don't get caught with your pants down. Unless you really want to.
Oh, it's one of those fucking... It's the thing. It's the Lord of the Rings thing. That's what's spotting us.
The Sauron power is seeing us.
Oh. What is that? I don't know what that does.
I think it just spots us for the artillery.
But we're right next to him.
I'm on fire.
What is that little chode of a fucking artillery gun?
I don't know. Someone...
I do believe I am going to die.
Oh, jeez.
I blew up the outpost.
Okay, hold on. I need...
I'm dead.
Okay, now two are dead. Okay, retreat mark.
I'm sorry.
Wait, did you call down two reinforcement pods?
Yeah. Wait, can I?
It's a. You only need one. It'll just call down everyone.
I didn't know that. Well, that's okay. I didn't know that.
What in the fuck is going on over here? Where did my gun go?
They want us out. That's what's going on. Jesus Christ.
I can't see because fucking Hanyu's pissing her. Spot juice is all over me.
Oh god.
What is this?
Oh, okay, retreat. Ow. Ow.
I'm dead.
I had no stamina and they were stabbing me in the butthole. I do not want to land in the body.
Nope, get away from me. Get away from me.
Oh,
oh
lord.
I can't tell what the fuck's
going on. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I'm dead again. I had to dodge 3 chainsaw guys.
The mortars are coming over here now. We're going further out.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I can tell.
Oh god, we walked right into bullshit.
No. Hold on. Okay.
Oh my god,
there's ammo here.
Jesus Christ.
I cannot call down another supply pack because I just did when I last died.
Hey?
Okay, we gotta destroy that fucking Lord of the Rings bullshit. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Wait, power on.
Okay, I'm going along the wall so their guns can't hit me.
I don't know where that's landing. There might be an orbital. Oh my god, it bounced back at me.
It bounced all the way back.
Fuck.
Oh no, it's blocking the path I need to go. Alright, Does this need... Okay, it needs a hell bomb. I got this. Where'd it go?
It fucked off. That's where it went.
I've thrown it. What the fuck? Why is it bouncing away? Oh, get out of here, get
okay,
out!
Okay, that's good. No, it's fine. Hell bombs won't, you have to activate it yourself. It's good.
Oh, now get out.
Gap, leap. As far away as possible, right now.
It's targeting
us. Jesus.
Please, I hope that's close enough. Unless we're fucked.
There's a tank. Is that a,
there's a
that's
tank?
An enemy tank?
Is it the Whirlwind? Okay, no, this is not a Whirlwind. This is a fucking anti-bullshit.
Who the fuck just died?
Me.
Oh, no, it was you. What happened?
Tank.
But it wasn't even looking at him.
I got killed. I think it was team kill.
Did it say
wait,
that?
How, yeah, it said Dingleberry.
Oh, Mark? Okay. Yeah, well.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
you landed on
fucking landed on what the fuck?
Freedom never dies. Where the fuck is this hard drive?
What?
We're being mortared.
Yeah, we need to go.
Oh, that
back
thing
over
is
there.
Still what? Active.
That was what I was gonna do, but... Maybe that's why we were getting swamped with so much shit, because that thing was seeing us.
There's an outpost right next to us.
Yeah, I guess that's okay. What that thing does. It just spots us for the enemies.
Yep.
I blew up another outpost.
Okay,
how do we destroy this thing?
How long?
There's two of them?
When you're at a critical objective like this, you're allowed to call down more.
No, I mean two of the artillery guns.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake! I have broken all of my bones.
As long as you're not bleeding, you'll be fine.
Okay, I need him to die.
I got him right in this little tiny corner.
I still need another.
No, there's a shield, bitch!
Run.
I'm dead.
Run. Oh god.
No!
Run, Mike.
My weapons!
It's already been activated. It was activated as you died. Run! Run. Okay.
Oh, my butt.
And now it says I am just limbs.
Oh.
Oh, they're dead.
Stuff
I think my stuff is still there.
Yeah.
But...
yeah.
It is. Democracy has landed. I did not mean to throw that.
Oh fuck! It looks like the samples have clipped inside one of the turrets.
Uh oh.
Oh, I think we got him.
Okay. Good.
Ow.
I accidentally called down a resupply if you need ammo.
Okay.
I will not complain about that.
I'm at the
pod.
I need
to
do all to get here.
We only have one life left.
It will. Once we get there, we'll only be able to be respond once every
2 minutes or so, I think it is.
Yeah. Yep. It'll go on a timer.
Be careful, though.
So if we fully get killed at that, I need help.
Yo, you blast him in front of my
yeah. Yes. I walked in front of your deck.
Ow.
Excuse me.
Well, that was pretty close.
Landed on me again.
Jesus.
So where is this objective that we need to do? Oh right, it's all the way to the northwest.
There's mines here.
Okay. Keep me alive.
I make no guarantee. I don't know where that's gonna land. There's something in the trees. It's 8 seconds until I can get my resupply backpack.
Why did the supply cache so fast? There's only one ammo box. If you need ammo, Mark, go pick up the ammo box over there. It's in that cache.
In that cache. There's a flamethrower!
Oh no. Hold on.
Do not get caught
don't
in
get
that.
Close to... Yeah.
They're using the thing I want to get.
Oh, shit, apparently. Alright. Alright.
Give me my ammo's box.
There's another. Stop moving! Okay, I got one more. The foliage is blocking his head, I cannot see.
Wait, so would you say that armor is working for you, Mark?
Oh no! Oh, I'm dead.
Get away from him. Get away from him.
I can't, he moves too fucking fast.
I need him to look at me.
He's sawing through trees.
He's causing deforestation. We have to stop the goblins.
Oh no.
I hear a lot of, like...
Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ.
And then... Oh my god, my fucking ass is dripping.
What?
Because it's so fucking hot in here playing this fucking game.
Turn on the air.
No.
Why? Why not?
It's too cold.
I like how we lost one of our snipers.
Tell me.
Water.
Is it because of the...
Oh wait, there's a blue building.
Yes, it's one of ours.
Oh, we should destroy it then. Oh wait, is this a thing we can... Oh, then no, there's just loot down here. Oh, that's boring.
Well, if we live this, we get a lot of resources.
Something is shooting from across the freaking map.
Well, that worked.
Oh wait, did my jet get that?
Okay. Did you just call it a jet?
Rare sample acquired.
My fighter.
There is some nice guy dropping right above us.
Oh hot.
Oh no, I dropped guard dog. How do you stand up when you fucking... Okay.
Ow.
My game just lagged for a minute. I think there was a hell bomb.
The hell bomb that landed over there.
Like using the fucking nukes in Gmod.
Yep.
It's still flying away as a ragdoll.
That is true.
I miss the bugs.
Remember the last time we played Gmod,
really?
And we went through the weird liminal space maps and I kept running off?
And I had to keep using admin powers to keep you from losing.
Yes.
I don't have that material
as well. You thought you blocked me?
That was mine.
That came out of a pot of a stuff thing.
Ah, well, never mind.
There's too many freaking bitches.
Yes.
Stupid.
How do you turn out a scope? Oh, metal mouse.
That's what I would have assumed.
I had to push it in.
I would have assumed it'd be clicking middle mouse.
Is that what you like doing, Mark?
What?
Pushing it in.
Make some more of your weird noises, my good friend. Do you remember me? No one ever remembers Kitty 0706.
Yeah, well.
Oh, double MG42.
Nope.
Oh, another one. That's a grenade.
Fire in the hole!
No!
For freedom!
Shit, I just wasted one of my fucking stims.
Well, that's okay, I've
got
money.
This guy looks a little confused. Look at this guy.
Oh, he's not... Oh, well, maybe.
He was a little confused for a little bit. He was just sitting on the gun, minding his own business.
That's why AI is shit.
Alright, this is where we'll be extracting, so we'll just cross through here real fast.
It's the same place on the bug planet, except it's different colored textures now.
That's right. They built to a design.
Yeah, even the rocks.
Mm-hmm. They bring in the rocks for cover.
Sandbags aren't good enough.
They cover, they cover.
Exactly.
Sub-objective nearby.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh.
Then I'm dead.
Ow, fuck, that hurts. Oh, there's a rocket pod guy. I see.
That's... Yeah. Well, I didn't get killed by him, but... I did.
How on earth do I check the ammo of a pump-action shotgun?
Where's my... Where did I die?
All right here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking... The fucker knocked me over and I dropped my orbital strike. I don't even know what knocked me over.
I don't know.
Shit, I gotta reload in the middle of combat.
Oh my god, something hit me in the head.
We're being flanked.
That's not good.
That's a grenade at your ass.
And then a grenade.
This thing using slugs? Yes, it is. That's why it has so much range.
That'll do it.
That'll do it.
That'll do it. Oh my god, I need that.
I have ammo. Something's trying to flank us.
Holy shit.
But the... landed next to me.
I have a weapon that is literally an SMG, so go ahead and just drop that.
I also have an SMG.
Well, this, that's your sidearm. This is my primary.
How do I... Okay.
I take this weapon specifically for this purpose.
Yeah, you do.
Yep.
Last reload!
Alright.
Man. This is probably the one chance we have that isn't being shot at, and it's probably gonna be the only one.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Throwing supply beacon!
I'm gonna take some supplies from the beacon so I can refill.
Oh, there's a double door.
Alright. I'll let you guys take care of that. I need to get the mission.
Sample collected!
Fuck.
Ah! The fuck was that shit?
What did we win? Ooh, money! Money and a medal!
One whole medal.
And some money.
Yeah, man. Something.
Guess I'll take the stim.
Here's some shit ass fucking. There must be.
Where's the
gentleman? I grabbed the package.
Run!
Oh. Are you good at that?
Run!
Oh, yeah.
He's very good at handling sensitive packages.
Oh.
It's now raining again.
Thanks on you. She's always
actually
waiting.
Took the blood off of me.
Hey, all right.
So what are we needing to do?
Oh, is this where you're gonna have to move the thing?
It looks like we're gonna have to attach something. In fact, it looks like it might come out of this box. No, wait, that's probably just a trash can.
That's where I put... No, I put the... That's the thing that it scanned to upload this data.
Oh. What do we need to do now?
Yeah, that way. You have to turn it until I tell you. There we go.
What the fuck was I getting a message for? Fuck off.
You're just Mr. Popular.
Taking Dad to the ER? Why?
What the fuck?
Did he, like, did he start shitting blood again or something?
He says.
I guess I'll ask.
Yeah.
Everyone? The star is one federation.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Loyalty is rewarded. Report any dissident activity. Are we good?
Nope, still uploading.
I meant, like, for the objective.
Yeah.
You're poking the side of the terminal. Something dropped right here. Wait!
What the fuck?
What is this? I was fucking typing! Oh, it's gonna get struck by that.
That was dirty, come on.
What the fuck? It didn't even make any sound. It's just there. It just feels awfully familiar.
It slammed into the ground.
That's okay.
And just showed itself.
Yes.
Now let's get the hell out of here. Get out of here before our time window runs out.
Well, we still have a chance even if that does happen. But
I know, but if we die...
It means if it hit him. Yeah. And we don't get any support from the Super Destroyers, so... big problem.
Rock and stone.
To the bone.
Exactly. Yeah.
And get your cock stuck in the stones.
Only real gamers get the one to have the pet bug.
Steve.
Yes, Steve is the best boy.
I don't think I've ever seen Steve.
I chose that one the moment I saw I could take a bug companion.
Thank God for Steve.
I get to pet him, just like the loot bug.
I don't only want him heavy, you know?
I pet the plants.
It would appear so.
And then they must share, say, die when I do that.
Okay, well, I'm way back here.
I like to play the driller and drill through all the things.
Yeah, driller best class.
That is a reinforcement. I thought that was a mortar for a second.
Oh god, watch the fucking sentry.
Yes.
Actually, it looks like it's gonna... Yeah, okay. Not interested in
play on my
What is going on? They fucking just they don't usually do that.
They don't want us to leave.
They've had too much fun with us.
They're robots, they don't have rights.
Well, they have some sort of command node.
Well, clearly something is sentient enough to know what
AI has a node where the bones are in the snow.
Say back then.
So anyways, I gotta reload soon.
Hey, Kisaki, high five. As I bash you in the back of the head with a machine gun.
How about a nice cup of liver tea?
Just one of those that stupid firefly thing made me think I was shooting a robot because of the red light. Time to use up all my extra grenades. I get to have a total of 6 grenades with this armor.
Ow!
Here it comes. Just in the right spot to land on something.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Extraction complete.
We survived. We're totally survived. Helldivers are difficult.
Well, you're not allowed to do that yet, so not even me or T.
You have maintained our way of life.
I got an achievement.
Extract the whole team on a hard difficulty or more mission.
Well, look at that. That would have been literally impossible. Unless you joined a random match, I guess. Extract a mundo.
We did all of the objectives.
Yes, literally all of them. So my plan did work out in the end.
No.
Oh, okay.
You landed on me that one time.
Yeah, I did.
That was apparently a part of your plan too.
Yes.
Yep. From the beginning.
Assassination.
Damn, that's a lot of money.
And XP.
That's only one of three.
Yes.
Mark, do your thigh slapper.
Yes. CAS is incoming.
No. Oh, level 15. CAS 500 kg bomb.
Yes.
It's gonna be fucking bullshit. It's definitely not going to get me killed at some point.
Everything can get you killed. All it needs is something to bounce the little ball back.
That's the boss.
The only one that claps.
It took off my victory, didn't it?
Yeah, you have to equip it yourself.
I did. That just removed it.
I know, that happened to me too. You just have to re-equip it and it seems to fix it.
That's kind of dumb.
I think that's a bug.
It's... So. Yeah, there are bugs in this game.
It's a feature.
It's a different bug.
Lots of bugs.
Not the Terminate kind. Yeah, so there's definitely a critical.
Tyrannoids.
I'm gonna do the Fortnite.
It's even put me back on the randomized voice.
Okay.
What the fuck?
A randomized voice? Oh, I guess that would make sense if you keep coming down in different health
yes.
pods.
Yes. Yeah, because each one of these people are supposed to be different Helldivers after
yeah.
they die.
We just have the exact same armor.
And voice.
Yes.
And guns.
Uh huh. Well, unless you do that. Just everything else, yeah.
How am I supposed to unlock 9 more items? Or, I mean, spend 9. Oh,
maybe.
Yeah, never
mm-hmm.
mind. I can do that if I buy both of the armors on the first and second page. Or if I buy the marksman rifle, I'd probably never use. Can I actually afford any of the other... Strategiums.
Maybe.
I can.
Automatons.
No.
Automatons.
No.
Automatons.
Ugh, God.
An automaton.
Atapatons.
Hellpods Prime.
You know
oh,
what?
Yes.
I'm gonna get the grenade launcher.
Come off it!
Oh great, now what?
Orbit synchronized.
We have to shoot
nothing
robots.
Bad.
Oh, it's this bullshit?
Mm-hmm.
At least it's not
the
other bullshit.
No, don't worry, that comes last.
No! We're not doing that, not on hard. Are you fucking insane?
I'm gonna bring a bunch of guns.
What did you say, Mark?
We're coming on
hide. Yes, definitely.
That's this last spot anyways. Oh, boosters.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have anything like that.
Proton launch initiated.
Here we go.
I figured out those abilities, okay.
I unlocked a grenade launcher. That's what the little bunny that we've been gathering from objective.
I should have pissed.
Alright. Well, this shouldn't take long. It's just a defense. So.
Do it in your drop pod.
Not Master Chief's.
Put it in a cup.
Well, I mean.
I've already drank and paid from a cup before from another person that.
Oh, lucky you.
I mean. You purified enough.
I shall pee in cup.
I see you peeing.
I think in a tree over in the sea.
Let them face the insurmountable might of the Helldivers.
Time to try out this grenade launcher.
Well, don't fire it. Well, actually, it has an arming distance, so make sure it doesn't ricochet off and fucking land at one of us.
Make sure to shoot all of you with it.
But that would be funny.
Exactly.
Take this one.
Oh, missiles?
They're basically tank shells.
Best way I can. There's
a very big creature over there.
Oh. I need your armor. You need to reload after you.
That's a huge ass motherfucker with a flamethrower.
There's this way everywhere, man.
Come on. I need to see its face. Come on.
Okay, again.
I just called that god.
No, I was aiming.
Okay.
Tigerfrost, watch your right. They're dropping next to you. They're also dropping on the left side of the face.
Oh my god, this is quite a lot.
Oh my, what?
What happened?
It said I killed myself.
Did it ricochet and hit you? Well.
Oh shit. I saw you kind of get by my hands.
My crotch itches now.
Well, I threw one out.
Oh
too.
God, there's a flamethrower coming.
I see.
Is everyone dead?
Yeah.
Other than me.
Alright, get the backpack, Mark. We need it right now.
I'm dead.
You're still dead.
No, I just dead.
Oh God, that's a big flamethrower, man.
Okay, no, get away from
it. Not right now.
Oh god.
I think it's over. Oh!
That was my grenade launcher.
The hell?
I think we might be screwed.
You can't stop me, I'm invincible!
One of you, Mark, get away from him. Get away from him.
I just spawned. And then I got burned in the ass.
Ah, burn!
Holy shit. This is not how it was supposed to be.
The backpack.
I guess we're not gonna see that escort mission.
Holy fucking shit. Alright, come here, Mark. Just keep going. Follow me.
That was a grenade.
Oh god. My Christ.
What did I just land in?
I don't know.
Holy shit, there's so many guys around me!
Oh no.
No, burn!
Is that where the rockets are, Faye?
Yes, that way. Unfortunately, it's being blocked.
God damn it, I fell off.
Oh, rip. Oh god, I see flames.
What? Okay. Where?
Oh good.
Both sides.
Okay, where is it?
both sides.
Try that. Get away from him.
Get away! I just landed here.
No, not there.
No!
Come here, fire.
Helldiver was on their very first mission.
Yes. Yes, and he gets bombed by CS.
How did we win?
Finally, see.
Now we have to live. To survive.
We'll be fine.
We'll oh god, fine. There's another one that I fucked up.
We'll be fine. My resource of knowing, trust me, bro.
Oh, Jesus yeah. Christ. This was a mistake. Oh my god.
We're not gonna win.
I just got killed by the fucking shuttle.
Wait, the shuttle's here?
Yes. He just raged me.
Fuck all of you, I'm gonna live.
Yes, please get on board.
Them
right here.
Reinforcement! Reinforcement!
Oh, reinforce, yeah, do that.
Holy shit. I got it out right at the end.
Quickly! Get out of your stupid pod, you bitch!
How did I just casually run walk by all those things?
I don't. Once
they
I
did not like us.
Once I died, I don't think I stopped dying.
Well, you got killed by CS for one of them.
Somehow I kept alive.
The bomb even had the delay change.
Like 8 guys there.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
We did it, and no one was lost.
No one. Nope.
Not a single person was lost. Damn, that's like almost double.
Oh, glorious.
Yeah, we did our objectives exactly to satisfaction. Yeah, yeah. There was just some patriotic deaths in the process.
Oh, God.
Those were all intended.
Yes.
Intended.
No way, space cadet. No.
Drink.
Can I get Star Wolf title? I want to be able to run around and tell people they can't. I can't let you do that, Star Fox.
Oh my god. Oh, let's see.
Well, I mean, No Man's Sky let me do that. The final title for the nice little pirates was Star Wolf.
No, I did not know that.
I have to pee.
Okay, go.